I'm Russ Simmons.
And I'm Shawn Edwards. New at the box office, not a bad weekend, starting first with Mission Impossible Fallout.
Yes, and at age 56, it may seem impossible for Tom Cruise to
not
do all
this
his
guy.
Yeah, he does all his own stunts, pilots doomed helicopters, runs his own camera, and leads high-speed motorcycle chases. He and his co-stars do all this and more in the sixth entry in the breathless action franchise, Mission Impossible Fallout.
Russ, don't call it a comeback, or maybe you can. But whatever you call it, you cannot call it dull. This Mission Impossible is exciting to the core and ridiculously fun. Hey, Russ, this is possibly the best Mission Impossible yet. And
well,
I'm not kidding.
Well, I don't know. Plot-wise, it's pretty goofy.
They've all been goofy.
And it's convoluted. And yes, it's impossible. But there's enough explosive action and spectacle in Mission Impossible Fallout to please demanding and undemanding fans alike.
I agree. And yes, it's little more than a series of action set pieces, but every single one is thrilling. So thank you, Tom.
I'll give it three popcorn bags.
I agree, three popcorn bags. Now, Blindspotting is one of the most powerful movies of the year, or any year. David Diggs, best known as Thomas Jefferson in the musical play Hamilton, and Raphael Cassell co-wrote and star the movie set in Oakland, a pair of friends, one biracial, the other white, struggle with finding their place in the world. Now, the movie deals with issues like police violence, gentrification, and racism, and it's often funny and at times intensely violent, but it's provocative, thought-provoking, and eerily realistic. Russ, I have this film in the same lane as Do the Right Thing and Fruitvale Station. Four popcorn bags for Blindspotting.
Thank you for that, Kansas City. Special,
yes.
Because you're the only one critic locally that was
there
able to see it.
We got an exclusive.
That's right.
I love it.
Hey, how about this one? Joaquin Phoenix gives a powerful performance as famed paraplegic cartoonist John Callahan in Don't Worry, He Won't Get Far on Foot. This irreverent and sharply acted biopic concentrates not on Callahan's work or the controversial subject of his cartoons, which often poked fun at people with disabilities. Instead, it focuses on his recovery from alcoholism, struggles with his emotional demons. The film's structure, which bounces back and forth in time, it sometimes works against it, and it's a little pokey in the pace, but you know what? Phoenix is spot on in a role he seems born to play, so I'll give it three popcorn bags. You can see all of our reviews and interviews with Hollywood's biggest stars at Fox 4 KC.